sit on the edge of here. You can't sit on here, there's no room.
I've got.
Get it together.
Is it comfortable?
Then we'll begin. I got inspiration from the song Widow from.
That's right. Where did you get the inspiration? From the song Widow.
I got it from two sources, really. The main source was from the type of woman whose husband dies during her life, and she's like left without a husband.
Hence the title.
Hence the title. And also from a very venomous spider in Australia called the Black Widow. So I dropped the black from it. And then I combined the two and I thought, well, maybe the man who dies is a bit like a Black Widow. So and the woman is like a widow.
In fact, it's a song about a spider woman.
But in actual fact, it's not at all.
It's a song about Spider-Man.
It's about neither topic, really. It's just about... I just like the title. But it could be. No, this song is about a certain type of...
spider.
No, the song is about
about
women, actually. No, it's about women, and it's about how women can have a very strong impact on your life and change how you see things and change. You can be reduced to the shell of a man by a woman. So I find women are very powerful, and that's strong. That song is about women, really, or a very strong type of woman who can reduce a man to ashes. He looks very longingly into the flame.
I want to see you people going fucking nuts.